Hi, hello, welcome to Smart Academy. We are giving physics problems for all physics entrances. Today I am discussing HCU MSc Physics 2019 paper. One question I am going to discuss. So first, what is the question? So before going to discussion, please subscribe my channel Smart Academy. So we have one question here. A solid spherical object which is having radius r and mass smaller is rolling down without slipping with an acceleration a equal to 5 by 7 g sin theta along an inclined plane, which makes an angle theta with the horizontal line. Here g is the acceleration due to gravity and the object starts from rest from the upper end of the inclined plane of length l. Then the total kinetic energy, that is translational plus rotation of the object at the lower end of the inclined plane is. Just look at the question. So now I am moving for solution. So here an inclined plane, the length of the inclined plane L, the inclination angle is theta, height of the inclination, that is L sin theta. Okay, here one spherical object which is having radius r and mass smaller, so that is moving from rest, that means u equal to 0, it moving downside and reached bottom. So here velocity we don't know. So this is the situation here. So the acceleration, as we know from the equation, acceleration equal to 5 by 7 g sin theta. Okay, then u equal to 0. So first we have to find what is final velocity at the lower end of the inclined plane here. So the displacement is L, we have to find. So V square minus U square equal to 2As. So from this, V square equal to 2 into A, 5 by 7 G sin theta into L. So 10 by 7 G sin theta L, that is V square value we got now. So here, so initial velocity starts from this rest, that means initial velocity is 0, final velocity we got at V square equal to 10 by 7 G sin theta L. Then the question is total kinetic energy of the object. Total kinetic energy of the object is translational kinetic energy, rotational kinetic energy. If you solve, you will get this equation, 1 plus k square by r square here. See, for solid sphere k equal to 2 by 5 r under root. So if we go for k square, 2 by 5 r square. So substitute here, m is mass of the spherical object. So I am here substituting capital R, we can write smaller here. So V equal to V square value already we got, 10 by 7 G sin theta into L, 1 plus K square value for solid sphere, 2 by 5 R square by R square, you can cancel it. So 2 by 5, 5 by 7 mg sin theta L into 5 plus 2, 7 by 5, we get cancelled. So finally we got this much. So that is total kinetic energy of spherical object at the lower end of the inclined plane. So here we have the question, this one. So what is there actually? This is the inclined plane, spherical object is going down from top of the inclined plane to lower end of the inclined plane with initial velocity is zero, the radius of the spherical object smaller and mass is smaller, the length of the inclined plane is capital N. So for first we calculated final velocity of the object, then go for total kinetic energy. Total kinetic energy is nothing but total kinetic energy of spherical object. It is in rolling motion, that is rolling motion is rolling kinetic, rolling in the rolling motion the kinetic energy equal to translation plus rotation, that means half mv c m square plus half I omega. So vcm is nothing but center of mass of spherical object, that is in moving, that is in translation motion, total object is in rotational motion. So we substituted here, finally we got mgl sin theta. Thank you users, please subscribe my channel for more videos.